Greetings, fellow travelers and protectors! My name is Demon Luigi, and welcome back to Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. In the last episode, we took on the second mission, or, well, the next mission, and we unlocked a bunch of more challenges. So, in this episode, we're going to be doing those other challenges. So, apparently, we can pilot the Divine Beast in these ones? So, I don't know.
Right.
Taste the divine beast, bitches! Crap! Oh yeah, that's right, I have a shield. Didn't realize we were on a time limit.
Right.
Come on! Ultimate, save us from this! Woo! So that takes care of that. Guess Rudania is next. I'm gonna take your problems and then throw them right back in your face! And I'm gonna throw them right back at your face! I'm gonna take your problems and I'm gonna throw them right back in your face! Oh, okay, time to pull this out. Well, that's one way of doing it. I'ma catch your problems and I'ma throw them right back in your face! Catch it! And throw it right back in his face! Yeet! And that takes care of that. Literally what the Rook just said! Alright. Let's see. I think the only thing left is this challenge over here. Cross the Hebra Mountains. Best to do Mipha. For this level. Cause Lionel. Alright! No dilly-dallying! I'm guessing we're taking on the Lionel now. Yep!
Too close.
Here we go. And that is how you do it. Alright. Oh! Link has a thingy. Oh, nice. Guess the Nekluta and Central Hyrule area are finished, I think. Let's switch over to Urbosa. And let's do this. Alright. There we go! Never saw that one before. Do this!
Fortune was not on your side.
There we go. He was just standing there doing nothing. Some new attire for Link. Alright. So it seems that there's no more challenges to do, so I guess we can continue on with the story. Oh, wait. Hold on. Let me...
You!
No. Wrong thing.
You!
There we go. There we go. Now let's do this.
I wish to keep everyone safe.
The king issued his first order to the divine beast pilots. Seek out the knight who could wield the sword that seals the darkness. This would require that they vanquish the monsters in Korok Forest, where the legendary blade slept. All four of the pilots were to take part. Zelda, seeking data to help calibrate the divine beasts, accompanied them. As did Link, for he always stayed by the princess's side.
All right.
Hyrule's king chose us to perform this pivotal task.
Oh my god, here we go again.
It will be my honor to excel, as always. Then there's you. The one part that doesn't add up. Why should this nobody be trusted to lead us in the coming battle?
It doesn't matter who's the leader. We're all in this together, right?
You are, of course, mistaken. My divine beast is the key.
Oh my god.
Really now, it makes no sense. Well, my one comfort is that your reputation will be completely ruined once you fail. The fallen knight.
Ravali, how long do you expect us to put up with your prattle, huh?
I've said enough. The time has come to show you what I'm made of. Now witness Vah Medo's divine power.
Oh yes, we're getting ready. Oh, we're playing as Vah Medo. Oh, let's do this. All the Koroks are like so confused right now. They're like, what the fuck is happening? Okay, I just killed a fucking Hinox. Lionels! baby! That's part one down.
All clear over here.
All right.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, it's this guy.
And they're here.
Hestu!
This is quite the fog.
Are we even making progress? We could just be going in circles.
Good point. If only someone could fly above and scout the way.
As though I could see anything through this muck. Honestly,
I heard that.
Think before you speak.
Getting lost is the least of our worries. If something attacked us, we wouldn't see it coming.
What are they doing?
Yes. We must be prepared for even the most unusual.
Hey! That's his voice!
Huh? Where'd you come from?
He sounds like a girl!
Are you?
Oh, me? I am the one who brings song and dance to Korak Forest! Let's go!
Alright then.
A Korak?
That's great! Mind guiding us through the fog then?
Shuckle. I'd love to get home myself. Scary, mean monsters in the woods, and I can't get past them.
You could probably sneak right by if you didn't have those noisy maracas.
Oh, shut up, Rivali.
Oh, never mind him. We have business in the forest. If you lead the way, we can handle the monsters for you.
Okay then. Rivali's like, well, fuck. Alright, let's do this! Oh, he makes little boink sounds. He makes little boink sounds whenever he walks. This is adorable. Alright then. I like this Lost Woods theme. Uh-oh, Stowl enemies. My knowledge shows me correct, we gotta take out the head. Four. Holy shit! Careful, S2, you're a tree and that's fire. Holy shit! Wait, S2, Korok seed. Oh no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. It's a Stalnox. Miva!
I'm here, Link. Be still.
Oh shit! Esu just got sent flying! Oh no! He got sent flying again! This is the finisher, boys. Is it dead? Okay, yeah, it's dead. Past here? What the hell? Oh my god. That's malice. Ah. Oh, boy. Alright. So, Link, you go investigate this one. Zelda, you go investigate this one. And then I will go this way. My boy, Estu! Alright, Estu. You go this way. Okay, it looks... Okay, so at least it shows where the malice is on the map, so we don't actually end up going in circles. Whoa, Mipha, I never saw you do that move before! There we go. Oh, maracas! I guess that's a weapon for Estu. All right. What is this? Oh. Okay then. Daruk. Wah! Ow. Alright then! Alright, so that's most of the malice gone. Next up! Hestu! Oh, he's got to take on Rabosa. Oh, fuck. Korok's attack! Alright, Zelda!
Princess, I'm on my way.
Oh, she's gotta take on Ravioli. Where is she? Right, there he is! That takes care of Ravioli, and then lastly, ironically, Mipha. I feel like there's some form of irony that I sent Link to take on the Mipha one. Slow. And that takes care of all of the malice.
To me.
Right. All right. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Shit, Link just got his shit pushed in.
Link!
Kill her.
Uh-oh. Link, pull the sword out. I know people are a bit...
What?
On and off about this whole thing, since in Breath of the Wild's lore, it said that Link had the sword even when he was... even when he was a young boy, so... But hey, this still doesn't change the fact that this is probably the most cool scene ever. Apart from another scene that might be happening later on in the game. Let's do this, boys! What? Let's dance! Hey! Astor, Prophet of Doom. Let's dance! Okay, you want to bring back these guys, eh? This is the finisher, baby! Oh. It's stuck in the stairs. Oh yeah, baby. Yes, the entire Hylian set.
Great Deku Tree.
All the Koroks.
All is well.
Ah, he must be Ravenclaw.
Is the key to defeating the Calamity, to sealing the darkness. Young hero, you have been chosen by the sword to wield its power and vanquish the Calamity. And you, princess, do not lose hope. The path will open for you soon.
I see.
Forgive me. A deep slumber beckons, and even I cannot refuse.
He's old, I get it.
You have all that is needed to face whatever destiny awaits. Hyrule's fate is in your hands.
Damn right it is. All right. I, Hestu, spirited magician, the musician of Korok Forest who loves to dance. He favors a set of maracas filled with Korok seeds. Some believe his dancing possesses mystical power. Holy crap! So many things just opened up. Give you a Korok seed. Ah! Alright, and then just do these. Now what is this? From rusty to trusty.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
All right. Well, anyway, supply these. Supply this.
Wait until you see my newest moves.
Supply this. Oh, increased apple capacity. That's good. Give this a little something for Daruk.
The next battle's on me.
An extra heart. All right, that's good. That's very good. Let's see. Is there anything else? Oh, little. Oh God, no. A little something for Urbosa. And now I have the entire Desert Vo set. Awesome! Anyway, now that we finally have the Master Sword, I think this might be a good place to end it off. So, thank you all for watching. Subscribe if you liked it. Blast the like button, share with your friends, family, your cats, your dogs, anyone you know, and you like, share so you can see the amazing content that I upload here. Hit the bell to be notified when your fourth wall protectors at work, and as always, I'll see you on the next video. Stay weirder!